see what's behind the magic door.
Is she legalizing sodomy? Is she legalizing bestiality? Is she legalizing gross, indecent acts between male consenting people?
If they vote yes for divorce, they're rejecting the teachings of Christ.
If you're playing around, the stakes are too high because you're gambling with AIDS.
Rumor has it that he is a friend of Dorothy.
Are assuring citizens that mad cow disease will not make people mad.
Celebrations as the 57th Battalion returns from a six-month tour of the Lebanon. The team was led by Commandant Ian Cotter.
We work with the locals in humanitarian issues.
Super, and I suppose you won't be the man of the house anymore.
Man of the house.
What?
Are you going to join the army too?
100%, already enrolled.
Jack, turn it off. Dinner's on the table.
Yeah, I've been working out loads.
Where's your brother?
He's training.
There you have it. Another military town boy for the slaughter. Only joke.
How many has he done?
Almost one.
Strawberries down there.
Yeah.
Amber, what's for lunch? Carpet?
Not today. Your mum's getting shampooed.
Oh, what? Fucking leather.
Watch.
Eddie, do you have a shift yet?
No. I just haven't met the
Are
right.
Are you a faggot?
No. No, no, no. No, I don't.
Come on, you have to like someone.
Yeah, no, I'd,
hurry up.
Tracy, because she's super hot.
Wait, so?
Where you going? Kev? Kev? Kevin!
She said yes!
Grace! It's Grace. Yes.
You look like a shit version of that guy from Blur.
Thanks.
Ready?
Yeah, no, that is it.
Shut your damn eyes.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay. Hey, did you see that show last night, My So-Called Life? It's good. She dyes her hair in the first act. Okay. Okay.
No.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that was great. That was great. It was great. Thank you for that. Stupid bell. Okay. I'm just gonna... Oh, thank you again for that. Thank you.
Two or the same as. Just remember that at least. So, fub it is, a low standard deviation indicates that the value must be close to or the same as the mean or expected value. Got that?
Yeah, me neither. All right.
Give number four on page 68
hey, Eddie,
a go.
How come you didn't touch Tracy's boob?
Jesus, Kev!
Kev, what is wrong with you?
It's true, he didn't. They just said it.
Bend
it's
up.
Not my fault he doesn't like girls.
I love boobs.
All right, yeah. Thank you. So, anyway.
What the fuck?
Shit.
You're paving on us.
I said 30 minutes.
What can I say? We need to make it last.
Yeah, I wish.
Our place is filthy.
I know. You should really get a hotel.
So have you guys thought about what you're going to do next year?
Fucking lesbian.
I am not a lesbian.
What were those two up to?
Dunno.
Teen pregnancy waiting to happen.
You had me at 19.
You an ugly bloody baby at that.
I'm gonna do some homework.
Remember, boys don't respect girls that spread their legs.
Mom!
Your dad would be so proud of you. Do you want to stay home tomorrow? The school will understand. Could light a candle for his anniversary.
It's okay. Thanks.
Would you not try a bit of lipstick?
Jesus, ma'am. Make up your mind.
You ready for the first fitness test?
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Can you, do a chin-up yet?
Ian.
What?
There's more to life than chin-ups.
Not in the cadets exam.
Eddie shifted a girl today.
Oh.
Word is he didn't touch her tits, though.
Jack!
Who said that?
A few people, a few people in every class, like everyone. Everyone
Look.
Said it.
It's fine. That's good. That's all right. That's respectful, isn't it?
Oh, no. I didn't have time. The bell rang. I was literally about to grab it.
Jesus.
Is she your girlfriend?
But
We don't want to put a label on it. But yes.
Good. That's good. Becoming a man. See? No, we didn't have to worry.
Jesus, Ian.
I just don't know if I could go for your father.
Hey. Oh. This place is such a hole. Hello?
Hey, Tracy. Do you want to go to the cinema sometime? Hmm? Or just like a milkshake? Maybe? No? Okay. How about just meeting my parents?
Fuck off!
Okay. Wow.
Wow,
that was
very. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna go. It's fine.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Feels like nothing, and it looks like you're nothing at all.
Did you throw a rock at me?
You didn't stop. Anyway, I'll go out with you.
What?
On a date. Do you want to go out or not?
Benders! Okay.
Oscar Cinema, 7 p.m.
Cancer. It's spread.
You can't just make me fall in love with you and then die.
Do you think I want to leave you, Karen? I love you more than anything. You and our unborn child.
I'll never let him forget you.
It's a boy.
Yes.
Oh, Karen.
People are all over Oasis, but fuck them. It's all about Bikini Kill. Kathleen Hanna is proper punk. Have you heard them? Of course not. And what do you see? Female bass players, that's it.
So you think women shouldn't be bass players?
Of course they should be bass players!
Don't touch me! Get your hands off!
Fucking patriarchy! Have you read Simone de Beauvoir?
It's on my list.
So why do you want to join the fascist war machine?
What?
The army.
I believe that the fire of war turns one into a man.
It's the Irish army. You're more likely to be filling in for bin men on strike.
What else can I do? Besides, it's a family tradition.
Was your granddad in the army too?
No, he was a farmer.
I think it needs to be more than one person in order to be a tradition.
Yeah, well, make it a tradition then. Jesus.
Jesus, Ireland's roads are so shit.
Did I give you my condolences about your dad?
You probably muttered, "I'm sorry for your troubles" at some point.
Good. That was good of me. And I'm sorry for your troubles.
You didn't make him do it. Or did you?
No, of course not.
Joking.
Jesus, Amber.
Thanks.
I had fun.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know. I did.
You're gay.
Gay for boobs.
I can see your hard-on under the desk for Sweeney.
I like his clothes.
One, only a gay guy would say that. And two, he dresses like shit, which you would know because gays have a great sense of fashion.
Well, there you go. I'm not gay, so...
Yes, you are. So am I. Aren't you tired of being called a faggot?
Well, yes, because I'm not one.
We pretend to go out just to get everyone to leave us alone. Just until school is over and we can get out of this dump.
Amber, I'm not... ready. I'm not ready for a serious relationship. I just broke up with Tracy. And I need to play that field. I don't want to get tied down.
Okay. Jesus, just forget I said anything.
I think that'd be best.
Vagina slippery to accept the man's love.
Not Amber's.
Kev.
Remember, you have an audience.
Drop the shift!
Yes. Yes, I do. Well?
Fine. I'll be your boyfriend.
Pretend boyfriend.
Pretend real boyfriend.
And it's just till school is over?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or?
Yeah.
Or longer. No. Okay. Just because we are, you know,
You can say it. Gay. I'm gay. Well, no. You're gay. We're gay.
Okay, well, just because we are.
Gays
just because we are.
A big gay wall.
Whatever it is, stop saying it. Stop saying it. Just stop. And there's nothing gay about the wall, but it doesn't matter because it doesn't matter what we are, but we don't have to be.
Sure.
Okay.
If it's gonna work, what?
It's a hand. So just take it because if it's gonna work, people need to think that we like each other. So take it.
Mm.
You have to. Yeah. Thank you. Stupid plan.
X there. Right.
Okay, so substitute your known values into the quadratic equation. That's definitely something to simplify the formula. I squared.
Eddie, how far did you get?
Nice.
No, I always thought you two were benders.
Kev! That's it. Principal's office.
What? But I'm being nice. I'm saying they're not benders.
No.
Oh, my.
Quicker.
I'm going. As fast.
Guys, you know the rules, no touching. Eddie, could you hold on a sec?
I'll, see you outside, sweetheart.
Short thing, babe.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, just, you know, if the guys are giving you a stick, you can talk to me.
They're not. They're not. It's just, it's just hijinks.
Okay. Well, if you need to talk, I'm all right. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. See you later.
Undying love for Sweeney.
Shut up.
I don't get it. He looks like a maths teacher.
Because you're a lesbian and he is a maths teacher. You know, speaking of which, I think that you should act a little less, you know, mannishly.
What?
Just walk more feminine.
Feminine?
Yes, just a good bit of hip.
So like you.
Wait, what am I doing wrong?
Basically, walk like you're repressing all of your emotions and you have no joints.
Okay. No. No, by the way, if anyone asks, I have already fingered you.
After one day? Want people to think I'm straight, not a slut?
Wasn't slut a patriarchal construct?
Patriarchal.
Patriarchal construct.
Jesus, this is what happens when you teach men new words.
And they pay you 10 quid?
Yep.
Who?
Everyone.
Your mum has no clue?
No.
How much have you made?
Nearly 2,000.
That's a lot of tenors.
Well, there are a lot of horny teens. Plus, I need as much as I can get. The minute school is over, I am out of here. This place will kill you.
Where are you gonna go?
London. I'm going to open an anarchist bookshop, but with franchise potential.
It's a good idea.
Yeah. Anyway, I better go. Some horny teens need me.
Would you go to my house for dinner tomorrow?
Okay.
Where's the gurney?
I will if you won't.
So, first girlfriend home for dinner?
Second girlfriend.
Oh, I thought maybe the first one didn't count her.
No, she definitely does.
Oh. You better get changed. Amber's gonna be here in a minute.
Who?
Eddie's Amber. Amber Keenan.
Oh, right, yes. Yeah, right. Did she find her dad hanging?
Not the time, Ian.
Right. How did the fitness test go?
Great.
Good. Yeah, could you imagine if the Commandant's son didn't make the cut? I'd never live it down. I mean, of course I would. Of course I would. Of course you will. Yeah, you should go and get that.
Oh, my God. You look beautiful.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Just gonna...
Okay.
Come in.
Hi.
Hello.
Come in, please.
Amber, Eddie was saying that you help your mum out in the caravan park.
I hate it.
Right, it's nice for her.
Do you, or have you decided what you'll do next year?
Probably study English or history or politics or maybe work for a zine.
It's a self-published magazine.
Is there much money in the zine scene?
Tons.
Oh, that's interesting. Eddie, you might want to think about that as a choice.
Joining the army.
Yeah, but it's just one option, isn't it?
It's a very solid option.
Yeah, well, the army takes a lot of sacrifice, that's all.
Yeah, so does marriage.
Pardon?
So does marriage, because a lot of sacrifice.
What sacrifices have you made?
I mean, do you want it in writing?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Like a list?
Yes, a list.
How long have we
got? A very tiny list.
Get your A4 pad.
I think that Eddie would look really manly and hot in uniform. I mean, morally, I don't agree with national armies, but still, super sexy.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, babe. We're gonna go to my room.
Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, do you want some trifle? Do you want trifle? I can bring it up in two cups. Leave your door open.
Don't worry, they haven't had sex yet.
Jesus Christ.
He's only just fingered her.
Your parents don't seem happy.
They're fine.
Jesus. This must be what the inside of your gay brain looks like.
No, there's nothing gay about my room. Those are bullet shells. Bullets. Ow! What's that for?
Sorry. Just wanted to distract you from your parents' shit marriage.
No, you're gonna die a virgin.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No. I mean, I'm not a virgin.
Eddie? Guy. It was a guy.
Staying at the caravan park. Just wanted to see what all the fuss was about.
What was it like?
Awful. He looked like he was having a stroke. I don't think we're missing anything. Not really.
Me neither.
See you tomorrow?
Mm-hmm. We should. Don't bite me!
Evidence!
Go on.
Lawrence, letter wasn't horrendous. But think of the art. Camden. It's where all the punks lived. Maybe Hackney. It's on the Victoria line. Maybe Soho. Probably Soho.
Sweets, ladies. This is it. It's now or never. You can be men or you can be telephonists.
This is a knitting club.
Come on, Potter.
Come on, Killian.
Get stuck in. Let's go. Let's go.
Master. Master.
Move it!
Oh, come on, move it!
This isn't crochet for beginners.
Come on, don't give up yet.
Money.
Have you got any?
Are you serious? I am not Mother fucking Teresa for Kildare's hard-up teens. With fucking hard-ons!
Kay, relax. Jesus.
But Eddie isn't like this.
No. Here. Take this. No, they're good, I promise.
They actually are pretty good.
You're barred for a month.
We're not doing it in the bushes again.
What's wrong with the bushes?
Do a fake ID?
No.
I'll get one. Don't forget to vote, sir. Thank you.
What the fuck is this?
You know, I think that this is the longest that no one's called me a lesbian since my dad died. For a good week after that, there was just silence. Almost made it worth it.
Do you miss him?
People think he must have been miserable, but he wasn't. He always laughed with me and Mam. This place killed him.
If it makes you feel any better, I think I'm gonna fail the cadets. Yeah, it's not dead dad bod, but still.
For what it's worth, I totally think you're fascist enough.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go.
We have school.
Oh, fuck it. We're going to Dublin.
Ah.
Don't touch me.
Totally fair.
Probably stick together so that we
what? You can count on me. Well, I wish you success. Hey, loads of happiness. But baby, I gotta confess how lonely. If you ever are, if you ever need a friend.
You okay, baby gay?
Do you know me?
Depend on me.
Hi, Sarah. I'm not a lesbian.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't. I wasn't.
No. I'm here with my boyfriend, who is usually straighter than that.
Okay.
But, darling. I've gotta confess, I'm gonna be lonely.
Oh, if you ever, if you ever need a friend.
Come on, we have to go.
Eddie, this is Sarah. She studies German at Trinity.
Well, what's the German for we're gonna miss the last train?
Wir werden den letzten Zug verpassen.
Wow.
you both know who else spoke German, though. Hitler.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good thing.
Is that just a fact or an insult?
Honestly, he's not great either. Fuck. I know it looks like I'm obeying my man, but me really will miss the train, and my mom really will kill me.
Well. Well, I'm gonna be at this on Saturday if you happen to be around. No stress either way, just... Yeah.
Hey.
Your mum just needed some space. I was snoring too loud again. Were you with Amber?
Yeah.
Hey, but don't worry, I won't give you a hard time. Oh, my dad used to give me such a bollocking. Jesus. He was stern, you know? Didn't show emotion. But that's what men were like back then. You know, cold. They never showed their love.
Where the hell were you?
Where?
Were you drinking?
I may have had a little glass of something.
What would your father say?
Well, you don't get an opinion if you kill yourself.
You see, it's simple, because the thing with girls is that it's all about eye contact.
You just stare at them.
You look at them until you get their attention. Just keep looking.
That's exactly what I do. So you never fucked yet?
No. I'm just waiting for the right time.
What's the matter? Can't get it up?
At least I have a girlfriend.
Oh. Well, I've had loads of sex, so...
I see.
Oh. Wait, was that? It was on holiday.
Of course it was.
Yeah, it was, actually. Spain, 1993. Have you heard of it? No, you wouldn't. Great. Shut up.
So I was thinking about what you said.
About how the state just wants to control vaginas.
No.
No, the other thing about me going to London with you.
Shit, Cotter. Are you going to defect?
No, I'm just thinking out loud.
I mean, I suppose I could make room, but you'd have to pull your weight.
Fine.
And I don't think a punk zine is going to pay two wages.
Will I pay one?
Jesus. London will eat your country arse alive.
We've grown up a quarter of a mile away from each other.
Yeah, but I have a city mentality. Oh, these two are the worst.
You know, I was thinking that we should start to tell people that we've slept together.
What? Why?
Because when you're as passionate as people think we are, it's the most natural thing in the world. Sounded better this morning.
On one condition. We go to this on Saturday. Please, I'll give you the best pretend orgasm you've ever had. I mean, wasn't it cool? Being totally anonymous.
And your mom even let you out?
Leave that to me.
you want to hang out, make fun of their sex noises.
Hey, what the fuck?
I can't. I have training.
Thought that you were conscientiously objecting.
I promised my dad.
Ugh. Bye.
Bye.
This is it, son. No TVs, no VHSs, no CDs. Just man time. Remember, if I wasn't your father, you'd be dead right now.
Why?
Remember, food is everywhere. Remember, if you lose your clothes, you can make clothes. Remember, fish are nature's pot noodles.
We need to see the play for school.
Is that so?
Well, it's the difference between an A and a B, and I want an A. Want to make Dad proud.
Jesus.
Okay. Be back by midnight.
I promise.
You have a lovely home.
And now I know you're a liar.
Well, I'm gonna go.
I got these instead of a tenner?
I don't know. I don't think soldiers can take drugs, so. Yeah?
You're thinking of the police.
Am I?
Hurry the fuck up!
Okay.
Thank you. Didn't know if you'd call.
Mm. And here I am. I need to make a confession. I don't actually have a boyfriend. Not really. The whole penis thing kind of makes me vom.
No, I'm not a fan either.
Good. That's good.
Sorry.
I'm not here with my girlfriend. She's out there. We're moving to London.
Right, son.
This isn't so bad. You know, maybe... maybe it could be nice. Maybe... maybe it could work. Like properly.
Happened last night. Scared the shit out of me.
It's just the drugs.
maybe they didn't even notice.
Fuck.
Double fuck. Mom, I...
Don't you dare speak! And I don't want your delinquent son anywhere near my daughter again!
Yeah, well, I don't want your weird daughter near my son!
Yeah! I mean, she's actually lovely, but still, fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck off!
She started it.
Good luck.
You too.
You're in!
Sorry, Mom.
You are in front now, young man. Can I go to my room?
Sure.
Good boy.
Are we not going to punish him?
When you're not absent 6 months of the year, then you can have a say.
Do you wanna wank him?
Eddie.
What?
Did you choose protection?
What's about?
Good. Good, because you wouldn't want to get a girl pregnant and then have to get married too young. And then get divorced because you're fighting because you're away working all the time.
What?
You see, love is like a flame. It burns you when it's hot.
Where's that from?
I heard it in song.
Our love's gone wrong. Our love's gone wrong again. It seemed so true, but now I say to you, our love's gone wrong again. You shone a light in my eyes. You saw.
Hey. My mom will kill you if she sees us.
I don't care.
We should take some time. Just to let my mom cool down.
Okay. Just like a few days.
Something like that.
Okay. Well, let's say 2 days then. See you in 2 days.
You say you want diamonds on a ring of gold. You say you want the story to remain untold. All of the promises we made from the cradle to the grave.
I heard you and Eddie are going through a bit of a rough patch. Just hang in there. Yeah, you two are so in love.
Thanks.
Come on, babe.
Don't call me babe.
Totally fair.
Brian Dermody.
Here.
Rory O'Connor.
Here.
S.O. Roydy.
Here.
Amber Keenan. Eddie, where's Amber?
She's not feeling well.
Is she okay, or?
Period stuff.
Oh, okay, thank you. Thank you very much for that. Kevin Byrne.
Here.
Tracy Brennan.
Here.
Willie Ferguson.
Yeah.
Eddie Cotter.
Here.
Just pretending to go out? Just until school is over and I can get out.
So he's your beard?
Basically.
Makes sense, I guess.
Does your mum know?
Oh, Christ, now, God. She'd order an exorcism.
So what now?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, Miss Keenan.
Mrs.
Really? Oh, sorry, I thought your husband's dead.
You can keep the missus.
Keep the missus.
Okay. It's a thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is Amber home?
No. She must be off seeing a play with someone else.
Just remember to pace yourself and never push too hard at the start. Remember the rabbit and the tortoise?
No, the tortoise and the hare.
The tortoise and the hare? Yeah, and don't worry about who's passing you out. It's a long game. Eddie, you know you don't have to do this. I mean, not everyone is made for the army.
I can do it.
Yes. No, I mean, I didn't mean it like... Okay, yeah. You'll be great.
Eddie, stop for a second, please, will you? We need to talk.
I know, there's nothing to talk about.
Look, just don't tell anybody, all right?
Eddie. Jesus, I'm gone one day and you're back to the war machine.
Where were you yesterday?
I was sick. Period stuff.
Once your mom calms down, we can just go back to normal. The way it was.
Let's talk later.
What about?
Not now. Good luck.
I love you.
No one can hear you.
Come on, that's what Kelly got. Keep going.
How far the hole do you want
it? Move! Come on, Connor.
Move! Up, 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 get out, get up. Oh.
Hey. Look, I was thinking, and I think that maybe we should just. Yeah, I think we should just start going out properly.
What? No. Like Jesus, no.
What? Shh, what? I don't know. This works. Okay, it's perfect.
It's not real.
Oh, it is. No, it is. It is real. We skip the next part. Okay, but most couples do stop having that anyway.
I don't want to skip it. Like we shouldn't have to skip it.
But please, don't ruin this.
Sorry, Eddie. It's over. If you want, you can tell people you ended it.
That makes sense.
Hey.
Why don't we put on some potato waffles? Amber dumped him.
No, I dumped her.
I'm sorry, love. Look, just remember, it doesn't matter either way.
Get in.
That's great, honey. That's great.
Hey. Well done.
Well done. That's great. That's good news.
Good on you.
Mom. Please say something.
That you're. I don't know what your father would say.
He's not here. It's just us. I'm not going anywhere.
Vote no for Jesus, essentially.
Hey, Eddie, hey! Eddie.
What?
Amber. She's a lesbian.
What?
Yeah. But no, nobody's saying... No, nobody. Nobody's saying you made her one.
It's like, how come Cruz saying that?
Well, like a few of everyone, that guy.
He said it?
Yeah.
Why would he say it?
A few, like a lot of people as well.
Were you told? What?
But like...
Okay, oh, Jesus.
They're there.
No, okay. Okay, let's go.
Eddie.
Did you know?
No.
I think she might have tried it on with me once. Like,
100% did.
I'm a good listener.
Thanks.
It's not like you're supposed to be building a tree. I'm going to go to church. Well, what to say, yeah.
Am I glad to see you? My mom told Father Dermody, but apparently it needs to be in the actual box in order to be a confession. Arsehole. Eddie.
Just get the hell out of my way, dyke!
Man, you should really be more sensitive.
Oh, I should really be more sensitive. You think that I should really be more sensitive? You, Kev, think that I should really be more sensitive? What the actual fuck? Don't you tell me to be more sensitive!
Kev, you okay? It's my office now. All right, sit down. What has gotten into you, Eddie? This is not like you. All right, look. I know how you must feel.
You do?
Yeah, sure I do.
What the hell?
You said that you knew how I feel.
But to be a teenager.
Shit.
No. I've got a fiance. I'm straight, Eddie.
I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, was the door open or closed? It was open. Yeah, the code says it has to be open.
It was open, but I was joking.
Yeah, and you're nearest the door. I'm not blocking your exit. This is a safe space. This is a safe space.
The safest.
This is a safe place.
It's a real safe. Yeah. So safe.
Yeah, you
get this, but it was a joke, though. It was a joke. I'm joking.
Would you do that?
I've got a 30-year mortgage with a lady.
Yeah.
With a lady, Eddie. With a lady.
Just don't tell anyone.
Would you do that? Why?
I know, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck!
Who the fuck are you calling a dyke?
Why did you have to ruin this?
It was never going to last forever.
But why not?
Because I want pussy and you want cock. It is a fundamental obstacle.
Shit!
You can come out too.
No, I'm happy as I am.
So what? You just join the regiment and stay here and be miserable.
It's better than being a faggot.
It's not about other people, Eddie. It's about you.
I'm ready to talk.
I assumed you would.
She broke my heart. Yeah. She was the first girl that I ever slept with.
My God. Lesbians are fierce sluts.
I don't know if I'll ever love again.
Thank you.
Ma'am, this is Sarah.
Hello, Sarah. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Oh, no. Right, so that's that. I hope you like chicken Kiev.
I'm actually vegetarian.
My shirt. I'm sorry for all the stink. It's just all in the past now.
It was last week.
Oh,
Was it okay?
My turn.
Drink.
Yeah.
Do you want something?
How's the couch?
It's okay. I'm a bit tough in my back.
Ian, are we shit parents?
No. No, I mean, I'd say we're in the top 50%, maybe.
It's not that bad, actually.
No, it's fine. Yeah, I'd say there's much worse.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn down the station. I'm not going to go. How are we going to get through this?
I don't know. hope so. I really do.
How long's Eddie gone away for?
6 weeks.
God, he'll be all buff and sexy.
Once he's done, we can get a place in the barracks for, like, nothing.
Ah, oh, Jesus, a soldier's wife.
Has he gone already?
What are you shampooing, Mr. Keller? Did you just...
You missed your shot.
Exactly.
When's he going?
Today.
None of your business.
None of your business.
I really need some help here.
We're on a smoke break.
Fucking idiot.
How you getting on?
Nearly done.
I remember when you were tiny. I used to have to sit here all night and watch you fall asleep. Couldn't be your dad. Had to be me. And your dad brought up this old armchair so it could be a bit more comfortable, and I would just watch you sleep. Night after night. You were so beautiful. You know, you can tell me anything, right? And I will love you no matter what.
I know.
Okay. Were you ready?
Everything.
Yeah.
Phone card. Yeah. Make sure to ring us, yeah?
Promise.
I'm so proud of you.
40 minutes. What a time.
Yeah, I'm sure.
I don't feel like you don't blame me.
So,
are you gonna let us in, or...? No.
Stop throwing rocks at people!
Here.
What?
Take it. It's over 2,000. It is enough to get out of here. Out of Ireland.
No, I don't want to.
Yes, you do.
I'm happy here.
No, you're not.
I am.
No, you're not! And you're not going to be! This place will kill you. Please, Eddie, just take it.
You can't be who you need to be here.
Where am I supposed to go?
Anywhere.
You should come with me.
I can't. You have to do this on your own.
Scared.
Should be. Fucking scary. It'll be great. I taught you well.
Can't.
Truck is leaving. Last call.
Amber. Such a prick to you.
No. You are the only boy in the world. I'm glad I dated. Go.